Flawless skin? Check. Petite and slender figure? Check. And a sweet, sweet voice.
你现在好像高中姐姐哦。
Check. Age? 44? It's hard to tell, but Taiwan's celebrity and hair expert Judy Lin Chi-ling is already 44 years old and a mother of two children. Her youthful good looks have even earned her the label 无龄姬美人 or Ageless Beauty from the Taiwanese media. Speaking to Razor TV when she was in town recently to conduct a series of beauty workshops, Judy tells us that she firmly believes a woman can look better as she gets older. So besides herself, who else in showbiz has aged just as gracefully?
其实现在台湾很多艺人哦，都是越来越美丽，越来越年轻啊。像我一直觉得，比如说。林志玲，哦，她也是越来越美丽，她那越忙就越美丽，因为除了是她自己也很注重这些保养，虽然她工作这么忙碌，但是她也是很注重 take care 她自己的皮肤，她自己的体态，这都是很敬业的表现。那还有像隋唐也是越来越美丽啊，就是也是因为就是自己的对长。因为总是照顾，对，没错，就是让懂得让自己变美，然后让自己舒压，而且更知道自己怎么样更美。
But without resorting to plastic surgery or cosmetic enhancements, how is it possible for a woman to look better as she ages?
其实我觉得，整形，或者是微整形，其实它一样还是会变老啊。对，因为。它可以快速让你变年轻，但是你不保养，它还是会变老。就像你拉了皮，它还是会松掉嘛。那我是觉得说，整形是解决你当下的状况，可是你要让你的年轻的那种质感，就是让你的抗老的话，还是要每天持续不间断。不懒惰的去做才会有效，整形多少还是有风险。
对你来说，你保养最重要一个步骤是什么呢？
我保养最重要的是保湿，对，因为清洁是也是很重要哦，就是要把妆卸干净，还有把角质要固定的清理，你才可以让之后的保养完全的吸收。但是我觉得比较重要就是每天的基础保养，你在皮肤缺水的状况之下，其实很容易毛孔粗大、长细纹啊，然后还有就是容易长斑啊，所以其实所有皮肤的问题都是因为缺水而来的。所以保湿呢，只要你做得好，其实你皮肤就比较不会有状况产生了。
So the beauty expert has spoken. In our other clip, find out who Judy thinks has the best hair in Taiwan's showbiz scene.